We have a rectangular sketch above this solid. And we need to achieve two different kinds of cuts. One that is offset from the top surface and one that is offset from the bottom. Let's select the profile and begin the extrude command. If we drag the arrow down and into the solid, Fusion recognizes that we are doing a cut. However, the cut does not follow either the top face or the bottom face. At the moment, it is just a regular rectangular cut that is perpendicular to the profile. To rectify that, go to Extent and choose Tool Object. At this point, you will be prompted to choose an object. We need to choose a body here. We can go to the browser to select the body. Another way is to hover the cursor over an edge until you see the whole body being highlighted. The change in color is quite subtle. Look out for the whole body turning a paler shade, and that will be the point when you click. Because we have selected the whole body, Fusion does not know whether we want to reference the cut from the top face or the bottom face. This is where the minimum maximum option comes in. At this point, Fusion assumes that we want the maximum option, cutting with respect to the face further away from the sketch. Let's go with that for the moment and try to see how we can achieve this result. We need an offset from the bottom face. To do that, go to Offset and type in the distance. The offset is in the wrong direction here, so let's put a negative sign in front. Let's go back into the extrude feature. To create this result, it would make sense to choose a minimum option, as that is a face closer to the sketch. Let's maintain the same offset distance.